The Dalai Lama, Buddhism's highest spiritual leader, is always special, especially when you see the impact he has on an audience of young students, including Tibetans, many of whom were in tears as he spoke to them. He said of PM Modi, "I think at the international level, India has become quite a significant nation." He also spoke of his love for India, saying he is the son of India, "My physique is made up of Indian dal and roti."